tell you this is life. They tell me that I'm wrong, but it feels so right. So
okay, all right. I get it. You miss your ex. Trust me. We all been there. You're not the only one, bro. Please, believe me. It's gonna be okay with time. But first things first, you gotta stop moping around. That's not gonna make nothing better for your situation. Trust me. Before we get into the video, I wanna say thank you for tuning in and rocking with me. I go by the name of Von, and welcome to the channel Von's View. I need y'all to get ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you're not, if you like the content here, drop a comment. And please, smash that like button for me. So, clearly you clicked on this video for a reason. You trying to get your ex back. Trust me, we all been there. Like I said, I believe studies show like 85% of us all want our ex back at some point. So you're not the only one. That's what I'm trying to explain. I've been there, he been there, she's been there. Trust me, it's gonna be okay. But I got a few tips for you on how you can start working towards getting your ex back. And make sure you take these tips, you run with them and put them into use, put them into action, take action. So without further ado, let's get into tip number one. Okay, so the first tip is you gotta stop being jealous. Jealousy is the first sign of insecurity, and it's definitely gonna turn your ex away 110%. Say you're scrolling down Instagram, or you're steady stalking your ex, or you're steady following her Facebook, and you just see her get into a relationship or start talking to other guys. You see her in the comments. You don't like what she's doing. Bro, you gotta fade away. You gotta fall back. You gotta leave her alone. Trust me, you can't be jealous. Jealous is a sign of weakness. The moment that she sees that you're jealous, she's gonna do a full 180, not even look your way, not even think about you. Jealousy just creates a big turnoff, whether you're trying to get your ex back or if you're just trying to get with the new girl, period. If you do have the urge to be jealous, bro, you gotta work on that. You gotta get that out your body, get that out your system. You gotta know that you the man. You gotta know that you are the one. Take your time, work at it. Don't be jealous. The second tip on how to get your ex back is to simply give her space. It sounds simple, but it's not. When you're going through a breakup, all you want to do is just talk, pick up the phone, text, want to know what you're doing, where you at, why you break up with me, why can't we work it out? Leave her alone, give her space. She needs time to forget about you. She needs time not to think about everything that you've done wrong, or she needs time to just think about the relationship. Just give her time to miss you. You have to give her space. She needs to figure out that your love is like no other love. She needs to know that with you not in her life, there's an emptiness. There is something that is not filling that void that she's been missing that you used to give her. When you give her space, do not like a picture on Instagram. Don't like a comment. Don't do nothing. Stay away. Don't leave any traces that she might think that you are following her or trying to see what she got going on. You have to make it seem like that you truly, honestly, don't want nothing else to do with it. Trust me, it works. Okay, now before I give you these other two tips, man, I gotta take a break and give a shout out to the sponsor of this video. My guy, Dr. Brad Browning, man, I know y'all heard of. Down below, I got a link for y'all to check out. He is a relationship expertise. You need help getting your ex back. He has all the information that you need, every single guide, everything to help you get that ex back. Now, trust me. Like I said, it's gonna come with time. But if you follow his program, you do what he says exactly, he works with you, you work with him, everything, I promise you, will work out. Okay, now Brad, he has the most successful technique. He dives deep into the three R's. You got recovery, rekindling, and reattraction. He's gonna teach you all about it, more than I can even go in depth for you. Brad, he is the man, trust me. So all you gotta do, click the link in my bio, it's the top link. Subscribe to it, read up on it. Tell me how it works out for you, I promise. You're gonna see results, all right? Let's get back to the video. Okay, so next, the third tip is you gotta recover. You gotta take time to yourself. You gotta think, you gotta improve, you gotta maintain, you gotta take time for yourself to become a better man. Take this experience, grow from it, and move on. You can't be sitting around moping, thinking, missing, wanting. No, that's not gonna bring her back, bro. That's just gonna put you in a position that just makes you feel and down in the dumps all the time, man. That's a sign of weakness. You a man, right? Come on, act like one. So during this time of your recovery, get out the house. I don't know how many times I've been in a relationship, broke up with my girl, she broke up with me, and I just sat in the house, moped around, wishing that I did things differently or we could have worked it out. What's done is done. You can't control that no more. Hit the gym, play some hoops, pick up a new hobby, read a book, get some fresh air. Don't be underneath that dark cloud all the time, man, because that's not going to do nothing better for your situation. I know you want to hear her say, I love you. I know you just want to look at the phone and every time it rings, it's her, but it's not. So you got to get that through your head. Everything will work itself out. Just focus on you. Because what you think she's doing right now? You think she's sitting around moping thinking about you? No, bro. She out and about getting things off her chest. She's been locked up. She's been in the cage. She's been giving her all to you. So now that she's out of this relationship that's been toxic because she broke up with you for a reason, she's going to do everything that she has not been doing. Now, what is she doing? You can't think about that, all right? Hopefully, she out here acting right. But you do you. Go meet up with a couple friends. Just take your mind off of her. Recover yourself. Recover your manhood. Get back to who you was before you was in a relationship. Because that's the person that she fell in love with. You got to understand to recover. Get out the house, man. Okay, so the fourth tip on how to get your ex back is you got to get out into the dating world again, man. Start talking to other women. Hit them up in the DM, set up a date. You gotta get ahead and get your ex off your mind. I know y'all heard of a rebound. I hate to use that word, but ladies, sometimes you are the rebound in a relationship. But sometimes the rebound actually makes it into a relationship. You gotta get out here and start talking to other women. You start talking to other women, you get over your ex, first of all. That's the main goal here, to forget about it, to move on. Get a refreshed mind. You that other woman, then you'll see what else is out here. You start getting your mojo back. You start feeling yourself. You know, you start doing your thing. And then if your ex so happens to see you out dating other women, oh boy, trust me, she gonna get jealous. The only way that she don't get jealous is that if you really effed up and she was nothing else to do with you, all right? Trust me, every girl's gonna get jealous if she sees you out here with another female. Cause she know that's supposed to be her. Spread your wings and get your mind off of her. That is very, very important. Talk to other women. All right, fellas, that's the last tip I have for y'all, man. Hopefully y'all take these and y'all put these tips to action. I'm telling you, it works. And don't forget to use the bio for more information. Once again, it's not gonna be an overnight process of getting your ex back. I hate to tell you that. I know you wish it would take you 2-3 days, 2 weeks. No, it's not. Women are complicated. You gotta understand that. Women need to be, women are just complicated creatures, all right? So it's going to take time for you to understand on how to get your ex back, all right? Without further ado, I'm about to get out of here. Good luck to everybody trying to get their ex back. If y'all like the content, make sure, once again, hit that thumbs button, drop a comment, subscribe to the channel, share the video, and I'll be back with another view. Vaughn. This is life. I tell you, this is life. They tell me that I'm wrong, but it feels so right.